When it comes to competitive swimming, there's one group that stays out of the pool almost completely.
USA Swimming did a report and a study, and it showed that only 0.8% of their swimmers identified as African-American girls.
Kelsey Davis shows you how a former collegiate swimmer is trying to change that, one lesson at a time. Wednesday on Fox 8 News at 9.